Oh boy, on the way to the junkyard, the truck started overheating. Man, I hope this is not transmission fluid. Well, this thing is freaking toast. Something just totally went catastrophically wrong, and I don't know what. I feel like somebody tampered with my truck. I got a gasoline leak and the transmission felt like it was slipping. I don't know, man. Maybe it's just some of the goo that I put in. Wow. Great. Fantastic. Wow. Wow. Man, I'm screwed. This is un-freaking believable. There's no way all that yellow stuff or pink or whatever that is from that one little bottle of, because it smells like transmission fluid. It's not oil. I know there's probably some kind of hack setup that you could do to get the truck out of here. Like cut the line and put some hose on that and but there's no tools. And I'm far from home. Yeah, there's water separation there. See that? So I think, well, it started overheating. It said check gauges, and the cooling system was completely overpressurized. Fantastic. Wow, I'm screwed. I'm literally screwed. Junk one of the car. You know how many times people, okay, junking one of the cars couldn't pay possibly. If it could, I would. All the things that junking the one of the cars or two of the cars or 10 of the cars could have paid for: the electric bill, the water bill, the property tax. It's a recurring bill. It goes around and around. It keeps coming. So it would be gone. And it wouldn't put me ahead. I don't want to go down there. Otherwise, I would do something like that. I've gotten rid of 15 cars already. And actually shouldn't have scrapped a couple of the trucks that I had, because could use some of the parts, like in a situation right now. Unless I blew a head gasket, I mean, that's possible, where, but that's not motor oil, as far as I know. That's, looks like transmission fluid to me. I know the other Chevy, like about 3 or 4 years ago, blew a head gasket and it blew out the radiator hose. And water didn't get in the engine, but oil got in with the antifreeze. Well, this model right here has an oil cooler also. See? An oil cooler. So that's a $200 radiator, and it's going to be a $100 tow, so that's $300 right there. $300, and I'm at zero. I'm at zero. It has a hydraulic smell to it. Car broke down. No, I think the trans cooler. Wow. Yeah, he's wondering what it was. I'm stuck in front of these people's house right here. Almost made it to the scrapyard. I know they're gonna be closed. Yeah, I'm afraid I'm going to end up sucking in the water. Otherwise, I'd chance going to the scrapyard. A couple blocks away. Wonder how much water I took in, and if any. Well, I have the minivan to go scrapping in, but that's hard to tell. I don't know what to do. Get rid of the scraps. Leave the cap off. I don't know. Because I don't want to have to suck the stuff back in. But the leak is probably on the pressure side, right?